Anyway, we're still in the 1020 EEG system. So we tried both GPT 3.5 and Bard and couldn't actually get good results. We're getting some weird coordinates that didn't really make sense. But the GPT-4, which I'm accessing using Bing, was able to produce more reasonable results. This is also because you can upload an image onto it. So it's actually generated correct coordinates. I still had to patch them up and they need more correction there. But it's much better than what other language models could produce.